Good, where we tell you your future.
How are you doing, Libra? All you need is some intimate conversation and a really good reason to see them again. Make a good plan with them to meet next time before you part. It's a good time for clear thinking about a personal matter. There is a natural move toward experimentation and for doing everything differently. With mindfulness, this can be a favorable period for bringing fresh energy to a relationship. If you are going out on a date, try wearing clothes that make you stand out. Red or black is your color. Put your emotions and your worries aside.
Hi Libra, how have you been?
This is a great day to show more responsible side of your personality, mainly through your work services or leadership opportunities. Today is good for channeling your mental energies into something worthwhile or substantial. With the moon transiting the top of your solar charts today, you are more likely to be in the spotlight, noticed, and perhaps quite in demand. A job opportunity, an award, or a next step moment that clarifies your general life directions can manifest strongly now. The Sun not only returns to find Mars, you have the support of lucky Jupiter in your playful part of your charts. As the planets move through the heavens in their individual orbits, miracles are about to happen. Your tendency may be to reach or search for days to find every potential potholes, but right now, there is no time for that. Instead, you need to move forward. Have confidence in yourself and get moving instead of planning.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.